you bought so many Korean boards then?
I want to make a documentary.
Our next project.
Really? Tell me about it.
I want to make a documentary from the Chinese perspective and their view of the war and why they decided to go.
Okay.
Discovered his Judaism.
No. I mean the way that he studied Hebrew. Uh-huh. And then the time when he was in China, he also helped organize a lot of Jewish activity.
Uh-huh.
And on top of this, he also tried to visit and discover all those Israeli...
The Kaifeng Jewish community. There was a
Jewish
community.
The buildings, community stuff that the Jew when they were in China.
Yeah.
So he visited them all, I mean the buildings.
There was a big community in Kaifeng. I was on the rooftop and I could see them.
Right, that is in the movie. Yes, I remember that.
Thank you.